locals watched from the promenade as the wind and waves pummeled the shoreline, many in disbelief of what they were seeing. One man still on the pier, stranded in the middle of the storm.